hope I can inspire other people to find themselves, you know.